What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable your laptop keyboard when an external keyboard is connected. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. External keyboards are preferred by many laptop users who have bigger or multiple screens. They also tend to last longer and work better than laptop keyboards. Therefore, external keyboards provide more convenience, reliability, and features than traditional laptop keyboards. To disable a laptop keyboard when the external keyboard is connected, search for Device Manager in your Start menu and hit Enter. In the Device Manager window, navigate to the Keyboard section and click on a small arrow to expand the Keyboard section. Locate your laptop keyboard and right-click on it. In the drop-down menu, select Update Driver. In the pop-up window, click on Browse My Computer for Drivers, and then let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Now, uncheck the Show Compatible Hardware option and choose any of the manufacturer's keyboards other than your laptop's manufacturer. After selecting a different manufacturer, change the default keyboard variant under the Model section. Lastly, click on Next and proceed to confirm your decision if prompted with an Update Driver Warning message pop-up. This will disable your laptop's keyboard once an external keyboard is connected. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.